employees model you as leader. So you being the boss, you being the leader, they are looking at you and they are modeling you. What does that mean? What does it hold, and what does it require for you to understand and be aware of? That's what we are going to talk in this video today. It is very, very critical, because being a leader is a huge responsibility. As much it's a privilege, it's a huge responsibility. And when your people are modeling you, there is lots that needs to be taken care of, right? So stay on right until the end, and make sure you listen to every word. Hi, I'm Asta Tatia, daughter of two rock solid pillars, mother to a lovely daughter, wife of a humor king, an engineer, MBA, corporate executive turned anchor person, now an author and a happiness coach, helping corporate leaders build deep connections and meaningful relationships at workplace by building deep connections with themselves first. If you're able to relate with this video, then please hit the like button, subscribe to the channel if you've not done it already. So I've heard a lot of leaders say that, you know, this is how I was treated. This is how exactly my boss used to behave. Wo bhi to aisa hi karte the. Yeah, maine to aisa hi dekha hai. Right? So it always flows down. So today, if you are wondering, why is this person behaving like that? Or why is he doing this? Can he not understand? Or, you know, he's not maybe a good fit. Then somewhere it has flown to him from the top. There could be a lot of other reasons, but understand, when you are at a leadership position, people who are there as part of your team, they look up to you. वो आपको देख रहे हैं और वो वही करेंगे जो आप कर रहे हो. Not what you are saying. I repeat, they will do what you are doing, not what you are saying. So you may go there and preach a lot about acknowledgement, empathy, kindness, you know, work together, have that camaraderie. But if you are not demonstrating that, then they are seeing you and they understand that, okay, this is the way. As a leader, you can get away with this. This is how you can do. This is the way to behave. This is the way to conduct yourself. When they reach that position, which will happen sometime, you know, those people, they will climb up the corporate ladder and they will be in your shoes or at a similar position. And at that point in time, the reference that they have is you, amongst maybe many others, right? But that's how you are impacting them. That's how you are a part of the creation. And somewhere that's how you are a part of the culture of the organization, right? So the point that I'm trying to make here is that it's time to get aware. It's time to get conscious of the responsibility, which is a huge one. You know, it may look okay that no, I mean, I'm the leader, but I'm also telling them what needs to be done, and I do these five things good, right? But what sets you apart as a great leader is when you are conscious of what are you demonstrating. Are you walking the talk or not? And every moment you are being observed, every moment you're being observed. So you are inspiring people, or you are maybe creating a question mark for them, but they are watching you and they then model you, right? So how do you want them, or what kind of a leader do you want to be modeled? Just because you've gone through something, would you really want them to pick that up, right? So that's something that I want you to leave with. I want to leave you with. Thinking about it is very, very important. And not just thinking, getting conscious and being aware every time you're conducting yourself, every time you're doing something, every time you are interacting with your team, understand that they are minutely observing you and they are absorbing all of that, right? And that is going to define the whole environment, the whole culture of the organization, because it flows from top to bottom. Are you able to relate with this video? If yes, then I want you to do two things. One, of course, like this video, but at the same time, also share with me what has been your experience and what is it that you're going to do differently now. Have you been mindful of you know, that you're being modeled and therefore you conduct yourself a certain way? Have you been mindful of that or no? And now what are you going to do? Yeah, let me know. Would love to hear from you, and I'm going to see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.